deflection from Smith, and the pass is underneath to Gibson. Here's Thomas looking to throw, and he does to McLaurin. The catch is made, and it's good. He got both feet down. Here is Gibson, right side, wins the race. Touchdown, Washington.
Said the last month of this season, they've been really good.
Second down and seven, pass to McKissick. First down plus.
Quarterback's good.
Pass is caught by McLaurin, breaks the tackle.
It wasn't necessarily his fault, other than the fact they weren't doing what they were asked to do.
Here's a one-cut run by Barber. Ball to the tight end, Logan Thomas. Make them prove they can stop it.
This was pretty interesting. You see McKissick there, number 41. And everybody was standing up.
With a Dustin Hopkins 23-yard chip shot.
Play, I have a big point in that ball game.
Well, here he is on a little push pass. Let's see where they put it.
He's short. Yeah.
Pass is incomplete, but a flag.
Is that Washington takes over on down.
Four-man rush. McKissick is going to get it easily.
Leading him.
Smith throws, pass caught, touchdown Washington. Logan Thomas. Earlier, 54 yards. Dalton gets sacked. Chase Young got him. From the 31, Elliott cuts back. Ball gets knocked out. For now, it's ruled a fumble, and Washington saying they have. Jalen Smith coming on a blitz, pass is caught, good throw, and the catch made by McLaurin. And now we'll try to put it up, throws, pass is caught. Van Der Esch with the tackle, but the fight by Inman. And the kick is perfect. Blitz is coming, Dalton is going to get sacked. Deron Payne was the first one there, Cole Holcomb was there.
Chance, they have given up big plays.
Smith backpedaling, throws and delivers a strike.
Here he is up here at the top.
Here is Thomas keeping it.
One up top with Logan Thomas.
Here is a pick. Jalen Smith back the other way. One man to beat, McKissick. And now brought down by McLaurin from behind. Cedric Wilson. And Lamb fakes a toss. And now he's wrapped up back at the 10. Dalton, end zone, pass bobbled and incomplete. C.D. Lamb in the backfield to start the play. Dalton, protection runs out.
This game, kind of the unforgotten guy.
Here's a fake punt. They flip to Wilson, got a long way to go, and he has stopped way short of first down yardage.
By Washington.
Here is a handoff, and all the way to the house is Antonio Gibson. What a turn of events. Third down and 11. Dalton throws, pass broken up. He hands. Barber, what a run. The hand, first down, Washington. Third down and six, right up the gut. That is Gibson, and he is gone. Third of the ball game for the rookie Antonio Gibson. And that is a knockout blow here in Arlington, Texas. Bears and Pack. Here's a play made by the defense for the touchdown. Montez Sweat.
Okay, when you finish a game, that's how you got to finish it. Mm-hmm. Okay, you're not just hanging on. You want to win. Mm-hmm. Okay, understand what you did. It's a hell of a thing. You haven't played football. Now, let me read you a couple things just so you guys know it. It's 41 points versus Dallas, tied for the most ever in this rivalry.
Let's go, baby.
We scored 40-plus was in 1986.
Hey. I see you in last go, baby.
First time sweeping Dallas in a season since 2012.
Let's go. Yeah, baby.
Records. We entered 1-8 versus Dallas on Thanksgiving. Second ever win and first since 2012.
Yes, sir.
Another one.
All right. And just so you know, Antonio Gibson is the first rookie since Randy Moss.
Yes, sir. Let's go.
Hey, man, Coach said we weren't doing enough the first half. We had to come out there, man, and show out, man. And that's what we did. And that's how you play football, man, from offense to the defense, O-line, tight end. Complimentary, man. That's how you play football.
Let's go.
Come on.
Hey, let's go. Team ball three.
1, 2, 3.
Let's go.
Keep your contributions.